roof of the Hotel Shelburn in New York, a contest to choose the National Sweater Queen of 1949 gets into full swing. The entries include some of the country's leading models. Now, we've heard that the men don't care much for fashion stories, so will each wife in the audience please lean over and cover up her husband's eyes? Thank you, ladies. We're sure that hubby hasn't the slightest interest in these lovely sweaters. The winner is sweet Georgia Lee. Okay, hubby can look now. Here come the sports.